The advice I would give to a young athlete today is to keep your head down and just work. Don't worry about what other people think about you or what you're trying to get to, and have a vision, not a dream, because a vision is something that you're gonna go get. A dream is just something that you're not working for, you just wish you had.